Hi, I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to change password of encrypted USB drive. Encrypting a USB drive was already covered on video titled How to Encrypt a USB Drive on a Mac. In this episode, without having to re-encrypt a USB drive, changing the password is a relatively easy process. Things you need to know and do before proceeding. 1. In order to change the password of an encrypted USB flash or hard drive, you have to know your original password. 2. As we'll be using disk utility, make sure to do a backup of the encrypted USB drive, just in case something goes wrong, like accidentally erasing your drive or forgetting your new password. With that taken care of, let's proceed with the demo. So, let's get started. Open disk utility and insert your encrypted USB drive in an available USB socket. Then, enter your current password to unlock it. From disk utility sidebar window, select the name of your USB drive, which in our case is named USB number 1 encrypted, as shown. Next, from disk utility menu bar, click on File and select Change Password. It's a good idea to choose your new password first before entering your old one. Enter and confirm your new password manually, or click on the Password Assistant button to help choose one, as shown. Make a note of the new password and enter it manually to make sure that it's the one to use. Finally, enter your old password and click the Change Password button to confirm. And that's all there is to it. Changing the password of an encrypted USB drive couldn't be more easy. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.